Love doesn't envy or boast.
It is not arrogant or rude.
It does not insist on its own way.
It is not irritable or resentful.
Does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth.
Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things.
Love never ends. So now faith, hope, and love abide. These three, but the greatest of these is love.